sige. Yan, so mag-unboxing tayo, guys. Ay, ulitin natin. Hello, guys! Welcome back to our channel. Sabihin mo.
Hello, guys. Welcome to our channel.
Oh. Hello, guys. Welcome back to our channel. Oh. Just say, hello, guys. Welcome back to our channel. Sige na. Hello, guys. Welcome back to our channel. So, today, we're going to do unboxing. It's, ano-ano yan?
Globe at Home.
Globe at Home. Okay, let's go.
In-order po namin to nung nakaraang Wednesday. 1 week lang dumating na.
Wow, bilis.
Actually, kinansel namin to pero hindi makansel.
Na-deliver.
Dineliver pa rin. So, wala na kayong magawa kasi ano? Ano di naman eh?
Kailangan naman talaga namin. Actually, kasi iba yung orderin namin.
Yung may antenna.
Kasi may nakita siyang mas maganda. Pero Globe at Home pa din. Yung may antenna lang. Kaya lang, na-order niya na kasi ito. So, yan. 2 times faster, stronger, and wider signal.
May free 10GB na.
Ay, may free 10GB. Okay. So, it's mas mura na ngayon kasi 1999 before. So, now, 999 na lang.
So, order na kayo, guys.
Ano ka, endorser ng Globe? OA. Okay, so.
Sign mo.
So ano, fast internet powered by Globe LTE, plug and play, no installation needed, and no monthly fee, reloadable, and connect multiple devices.
Okay na?
Ano nakalagay dito?
Ito yung ano?
No, this one. So ano yun?
Ito yung model.
Ah, okay.
B312939.
Okay, it's fine.
Wow, ito guys. So, nakasil pa siya guys.
Dapat kumuha ka naman. Okay, yun na lang.
Ito po yung laman. Manual.
Okay. Modem. Yan na yung modem talaga.
Ito pa. Ito po yung SIM niya pero walang laman. Tingnan natin kung baka andun na.
Laman. Yay! That is unboxing!
Ito po yung quick start manual niya.
Okay, may sasalin na po sa unboxing.
Yung mga siyang LAN cable. Saka yung power supply. Yun lang. Laman niya. Okay, open natin.
Nag-unboxing din siya. Yeah. Ito yung warranty certificate niya. 7 days date of purchase, product return, 7 days. Okay, okay.
Guys?
Sharing is caring po siya, guys. So, ayan. On natin. So, ayan. Okay na. May wifi na siya. Ang bilis, ha? Parang delivery lang. Bilis din.
Tapos, tingnan natin. Oh, wala o.
Oh, yan na siya. Yan na. Binilisan na agad. Okay, ano nang gagawin natin ngayon, Daddy?
Buksan mo yung Globe at Home.
Okay, naka-open na siya.
Globe at Home. Tapos,
yung ano yung app. Globe at Home na app. And then?
Ilagay mo yung number nito.
Okay.
Then, next. Pili ka ng modem.
Kung ano yung modem. Ano yung model ng modem mo?
Kailangan naka-connect ka muna sa wifi dito. Okay. Connect mo yung wifi dito. So, I'm already connected.
Okay.
Tayin nyo lang guys. So, kapag ganito yung lumabas, na look like you're not connected to your home prepaid wifi, so manually verify your account lang. Dito tayo sa manually verify your account. Ang gagawin mo, how do I access my modem dashboard? Yan, piliin mo yung modem mo. So, tap to access yung modem dashboard, tapos ilagay mo yung SSID at saka wifi. Tapos ilagay mo yung ano, yung ito, user at saka yung password mo.
Andito
lang, tap to access your modem dashboard lang. Tapos, lalabas si Globe. Tapos ilagin mo, login nyo po.
Okay.
Yan. Alam po, last mo malagin, ito yung lalabas. May magsisend sa'yo ng confirmation. Ito yung ano, 2269. So, balik tayo sa Globe at Home natin.
And then, ilalagay mo yung send na confirmation. Okay? Then?
Yun. Yun na. Yun. Your home prepaid Wi-Fi account is verified.
Okay. So, secured mo yung app and then we're going to put our own password for the app. Okay.
Customize your profile. Yung lumabas, data usage. Ayan. Activate. Ito.
Activate your free. Activate your free 10 gig.
You can now subscribe to promos. Activate your free 10 gig. Your prepaid home Wi-Fi comes with free 10 GB worth of data.
Okay, you so we activate.
You need to verify your home prepaid Wi-Fi first. Activate.
Okay.
Your request to activate your free 10 GB data from your prepaid Wi-Fi is being processed.
Okay.
Okay.
Nagkalat ka na naman, iha. Kinalat mo na naman mga anik-anik mo. What? This is that.
Gamitin si home prepaid Wi-Fi.
Okay, so it's done. It's all done.
Yes.
Okay. Yay! Meron na tayong Wi-Fi, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe.